In this video, we're going to see how to interactively analyze data using Spark with Amazon Athena. First, we go to the Athena console page, select Analyze Your Data, and click Create Workgroup. We'll call our workgroup Spark Demo and leave the optional description blank. Then, we choose Apache Spark as our engine, check the Enable Example Notebook option, and leave the other settings at their defaults. Notebooks are encrypted by default with a key owned by Amazon Athena, but we could choose to have them encrypted with a customer-managed KMS key as well. Athena will also automatically create an IAM execution role and a new S3 bucket for storing our calculation results. The calculation results are not encrypted by default, but we can modify the default settings to have them encrypted using an AWS key or a customer-managed KMS key if we wish. After clicking Create Workgroup, we'll see that our new workgroup has been created successfully, and we can click on it to view the details. We can see the details of the demo workgroup, including calculation result location, IAM role, and any encryption settings. We can also see the list of notebooks and sessions associated with the workgroup. Let's click on the example notebook to open it in the notebook editor. Amazon Athena has set up all the Spark infrastructure necessary to run the example notebook within a Spark cluster. We can select individual cells to execute their code blocks one at a time, or we can click Run All to execute them in sequence. The first Spark calculation begins instantly and quickly reads the requested data from S3 into a data frame, then proceeds to the next cell. The progress bars allow us to track the execution of each calculation, including the percentage completed, time elapsed, and remaining time. We can also use the provided session and calculation IDs to get further details if needed by going to the session menu and clicking View Details. This page will provide details about the current session or about previous sessions for the notebook. In the calculations table, we have a list of calculations that are currently running, have completed successfully, or failed to complete. Clicking on a specific calculation ID will provide additional information, such as the calculation results and the associated code. There's also a link to the location on S3 containing the results, or we could simply download the results right from here. Back at the notebook editor page, we can save the notebook after all the calculations have completed and then terminate the session. If we reopen the notebook from the saved notebooks, we'll see that all of the calculation outputs from the previous session were preserved. We also have the ability to open multiple notebook sessions on the same interface with different session parameters if needed. Clicking on Create will open a session for the new notebook, and we can use Python code to create calculations. And once again, when we're done with the notebook, we can save it and terminate the session. You're now ready to create your own notebooks in Amazon Athena and run Spark applications to interactively explore your data. Thanks for watching!